Yeah. My name is E-Double, Freestyle Friday number 53. Happy anniversary, Mr. Freestyle Friday. For this one, I wanted to take it back to some hip-hop is good type shit. And I went back and took a drink with my headphones on, remixed it, sped it up a little bit, and hopefully enjoy. Here we go. They want to know the state of that union, what we're all immune to, what the fuck we clapping for, what the fuck the shrooms do, where the fuck my drink go, trying to get my head clear, trying to figure out the path we took to just get here. No cheers, no sounds, quiet while they contemplate, searching for the storyline, trying to finally consummate, or was it consummate, pronounced dominant, salute to the narrative, somebody's live blogging it up, so we in real time, status says loving it, till they let that motherfucker go and cop a double clip, and what's the reason for it, and is it treason for a middle path, tempered to be agitated even more, or do we stick to one side and never pole vault, never shake and bake, no Lowry's, no salt, and no spice to it, I put the ice to it, turpentine down, hard enough to cut right.
We put all in to pull the words out, with a glass in the hand, pull the nerves out, you hear a pin drop, but your ears closed, while the notes keep playing for your heroes, live through circuits, run that route scene, find your purpose, tie your shoestrings, I take solace in my loose leaf, what's your poison, can it soothe me?
Trying to dodge the bitterness of that Griffin kid. Family guys, Peter Pan, they missing it. Trying to fly high, stay young, Blake Griffin shit. Business end of the stick, they on that Chuck Sheen. Hate what they've become, even with the luxury. 2.5 men, I am more like 3-1. I don't mean to brag, but I feel I got the Midas touch.